Hey everybody, you're on the Geekbox YouTube channel. Today I will tell you how to fix Samsung TV USB video not supported. Let's go. Open source. USB flash drive. Play. Audio not supported or video not supported. What to do? You need to recode the video. Open any video converter. Select TV. Samsung TV. Convert now. Transfer the new file to a USB flash drive. That's it. Now you know how to fix Samsung TV USB video not supported. If I've helped you, please like and subscribe to the channel. Good luck and see you soon.